think y'all heard me. I be walking around this bitch like a big homie. Big homie. You can't never little assist me. I got big money, pockets fat like your granny. I told her cook some. Yes, yes, yes. I'm the boss bitch if that nigga left me. It's his boss bitch. I want everything here. But the cost, sis, if you really got that nigga, get him off. Get him off. Got him blowing up my line. Keep calling.
Keep calling.
He a crazy ass nigga. Keep stalking. Boo. I had to block that nigga number. Kept talking. Block. If he a dog.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I got a little cute little package in the mail, and y'all already know I've been working with Scentberg for a minute now. They never disappoint. They are the plug when it comes to perfumes. Now, introducing the new collection that they have that I'm excited to announce or to tell you guys about. Is their new makeup brand. It is Desk of Scarlet. So excited to show you guys and try these out, as well as my first time together. And I'm gonna do something with this hair. It's just going to look like a real natural look, and I haven't done something like this in a minute, so we might as well. This is the packaging that they sent over, and then you open it up and it says badass formulas, good for your ingredients. Okay, we have a blush and a bronzer. I'm really excited to try these. This is how the packaging looks. I love this. Enjoy. Oh, okay, so it's like a spray. They're called solid lip oils. Okay, cute. I don't know if you guys can see this, but this packaging, everything. That's cute. The colors at the top. Watch right here. This is where nothing is. Ooh. Yeah, that feels really nice. Next swatch, we're gonna do this color. Okay, next swatch. That feels so nice. Okay, I can see what they're doing with this. I can see. This is real cute. The last one is this one. Last one. Last swatch. Ooh, this is my favorite one. Yeah, this one. My favorite one. Last thing that sits over was this little makeup bag. I love it. I'm finna be using this, and look at red in the inside. Yeah, this is cute. Now we're gonna get to trying everything. So I think this look is everything and perfect for the summer. Honestly, this is makeup is so lightweight, like, and I still feel like I have makeup on. Like, the bronzer is there, the glow is there, and I feel fabulous. I'm gonna keep using these. So Desk of Sacred for sending me these beautiful products. I can't wait to use them for the summer. Super lightweight. Look at this lip. It's so natural, so perfect. And look at the glow. I'm telling you, because it's hot out here, honey, and I'm not trying to wear makeup no more. So this is great. I love it. I love it. If you guys want to try out this makeup, I'll have their link in the description, as well as my coupon code, so you guys can try them and have some money off to save. And yes, thank you again, and I will see you guys in my next video. Love you guys. Hello y'all, welcome back to the channel. Today I am going to a shoot, and today's gonna be like behind the scenes type stuff, and my beloved friend is going to be getting all the behind the scenes and stuff. Say hello, Crazier.
Hey girl.
Hey girl.
Hey girl.
And yeah.
Yes, I'm her camera woman.
Lord, and she's my therapist.
Everything, all in one.
Because when it comes to shoots, bitch, my
anxiety
through
the roof. Okay, I'm here to calm her down.
Yes.
Oh shit.
Okay, let me tell this nigga I'm on our way. On our way.
Young land on the track. I am too loud, Mojo. I don't let no one know. I weigh chain, I weigh line, ain't got time. It ain't that D, can't lose no sleep, that nigga ain't mine. A bitch keep bitch, take a body bitch, I ain't stunning bitch.
Bitch, mind your business.
Can't play no player when I know this game. Oh, it's yours, it's mine. Bitch, what's mine is yours. Nigga, you was chained too, so what you tripping for? Hey, I don't put my love in no A.
Okay, yeah, sorry.
Hi, Zayo.
Talking about let work it out. You had the baddest bitch out. Wonder how this working out for ya. Cause I was looking out for ya. Right now I should really be.
Outfit? Okay. Yes. Second outfit, this is the
look. Yeah. I took you back, my truck fucked up. Yeah. I wait line, ain't got time. It ain't that D, can't lose no sleep, that nigga ain't mine. A bitch keep bitch, take a body bitch. I ain't stand these bitch, bitch mind your business.
I swear these niggas ain't shit. I swear these niggas ain't shit. I swear these niggas ain't shit. I swear these niggas ain't shit.
I swear these bitches ain't shit. I swear these bitches ain't shit. Bitches, I don't give a fuck about them bitches, I'm getting it. But you can't go through my phone, look back. You need to stay out my business. When I be minding my business, I'm handling business. I come back with profit. I step in the bitch with no stylish, styling. Rest on my pipe. I got bitches at my show, pulling on my clothes. And I be faithful and you still blowing up my phone. They gon' creep in, but I'm really hanging with my bro. All I wanna do is fuck on you like every night. Don't wanna leave, but I think it might just be that.
Outfit number three.
Somebody else, I hope he treats you
right. Ain't got time. It ain't that D, can't lose no sleep, that nigga ain't mine.
A bitch keep bitch, take a body bitch. I ain't stand these bitch. Mind your business.
I swear these niggas ain't shit. I swear these niggas ain't shit. I swear these niggas ain't shit. I swear these niggas ain't shit.
I swear these bitches ain't shit. I swear these bitches ain't shit. I swear these bitches ain't shit. I swear these bitches ain't shit.
Sometimes I'll be wrong. I might come in, put that booty on. Don't be running from.
I'ma take my time in that pussy. Watch when I slide in that pussy. You say you only come out.
Make it. that shit, make you wanna drive my wheel. I ex nigga boofy and shit mad cause I broke up all them chips. Yeah, I'ma beat that puss, MG mistreat that puss. Yeah, she go crazy for the dick, make her wanna have my babies and shit. I believe in safe sex, you can back if I ain't got a latex, girl. And I ain't got no patience, you can get ghost if you don't keep you waiting, girl. Yeah, I know you want me, you can only stop with the front. Top back smoking in the summer, you know I lay the pipe down like a plumber. One more missed call and I'ma block you. She'll set that pussy for a check if she got to. Bring your homegirls, got some niggas they can flock to. I sip a lot of syrup, I know that shit might shock you. It tastes good with all this.
Hey y'all, checking in. Working hard. We're gonna do some more. Yeah.
I know Charlie got mad at me, but I had to go, sir.
I'm a real rocker, y'all.
If you ain't noticed, right?
A hottie, she a baddie, she a smoker.
Sex me, baby. I like the way you make me play with plays and making games. I like the way you sex me, baby. Sex me, baby.
Hey guys, it is now the next day, clearly, and I just wanted to give you guys, you know, the proper outro. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I had like tons of fun doing this shoot. I can't thank Anthony enough for the opportunity, for giving me this opportunity to just do this shoot. We work really well together. If you guys are in the Bay Area and you guys want to get some high quality ass photos for like any occasion, birthday shoots, to promote your business, anything, basically anything you need in a good studio, Anthony is your guy. AMG Photo. Yes, I'll put his information right here as well in the description as well, to his Instagram. And yeah, wait, I don't know if this video will be out before the pictures are out yet or after, but either way, I hope you guys enjoy the pictures and stay tuned. Yeah, modeling might be my next thing, y'all watch out now. Okay, the snakeskin print dresses were all styled by him, as well as the first outfit, like this, the smoking outfit. Yeah, that was also styled by him. So yes, he also does styling too, so he has all that stuff. If you guys are like, I want to shoot but I don't have nothing to wear, yeah, he has some options for y'all, so no worries on that. But yeah, like I said, all his information will be in the description as well as mine and my friends. So yeah, I love you guys and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye y'all.